Hello, YouTubers. So today's episode is another Flames episode. Today I'm going to be talking about wrestling, about WWE. So if you're not a wrestling fan, feel free to tune out. Now, you've heard me say quite a bit that WWE just isn't quite what it used to be. It's just not been good for years now. You know, I was an unbreakable fan. I would not miss a show, and it got to the point where it just seemed like they didn't care anymore. So I just couldn't watch anymore. And, you know, it's funny. I was thinking lately, and I got to thinking something funny. These days, WWE is kind of run like somebody playing one of the WWE video games. And what do I mean by that? Well, okay, so, you know, say I'm playing one of the WWE video games. What do? I'll tend to make myself, or, you know, whatever character I like for myself at the time. Lately, it's usually been Cadaver, my evil jester character with a skull face mask. And I put, like, you know, the World Heavyweight title, or I put the WWE title on him. I make Meep. And I will put the Divas title, or, you know, or women's title on her. And then I keep it there. So for, like, you know, I'll be playing through what in the time, you know, on, like, the schedule within the game. It's, like, must be years and years of play. But the titles stay on them because they're the characters that interest me. You know, the other titles that aren't on some of my characters or somebody I'm currently following in the game kind of get ignored and forgotten. Okay, so then, you know, WWE Universe mode is something new in the recent games. So you'll come along to, say, the Royal Rumble, or you'll come along to one of the Money in the Bank ladder matches for a guaranteed title shot, and somebody will win the Royal Rumble, or somebody will win the title shot, you know, and it might just be whatever random guy. And I'll be like, hey, that's kind of cool. So I'll put the title on just some random guy for no apparent reason, even if he's not been built up, because, you know, I'm just playing the game. You know, all of these are the sort of things that, were I actually building a promotion, I wouldn't do. But, you know, I'm just playing a game. I'm just having fun. So I do, you know, whatever the heck. And this is exactly these days how WWE seems to be run. It's like they put the title on a guy that they like, you know, a John Cena or a Triple H, and it stays on them for god-awfully long. They, you know, the other titles, they forget. They kind of forget they exist, or they hot shot them around. They'll put it on a guy for like a month and be like, yeah, never mind. And it's just, that's not the way you run a promotion. That's the way, you know, you play a video game. That's not the way you run a promotion. So, you know, leave me comments. Do you agree with me? What are some of your complaints about WWE? Or are you just not really a wrestling fan? All right, thank you, YouTubers. Have a nice day.